फर्स्ट टाइम वोटर हमारे साथ जुड़ गए हैं, उनसे बात करेंगे क्या मुद्दे रहे उनके वोट करने के लिए, क्योंकि पहली बारी वोट करें। क्या मुद्दे थे आपके जहन में जब आपने आज वोट की?
I felt like an important citizen, like I'm making a decision for the country, and I think it's very important for every citizen to vote because you're making a difference even with one vote.
You as a youth, is it the education matters to you while voting?
I think it matters a lot because then you know you're making an informed decision because you know what's happening in any of the parties and you know how it's affecting the country.
If I talk about your constituency, what are the major problems you guys are facing and you have voted for today?
It's mostly like related to, I guess,
is it water problem, electricity or something else?
Definitely electricity because it's the price is hiking like crazy right now, but also like education wise and labor wise. Yeah,
you have come quite early in the morning. What do you want to say people who are sitting at home and not voting today? You want to appeal something?
I just want to say come make a difference and vote because that's very important and every vote counts.
Thank you so much. Thank you.